copyright free. Let's talk about that. Hi, my name is Martisz. I make daily video about business, legal, and intellectual property. What is intellectual property? Think about trademark, copyright, and other intellectual property. In this video, we're going to talk about copyright free. And the thing is, I want you to understand what the term means and what you need to look out for. So I think we can start. So the thing is, when you talk about copyright, you need to understand what is copyright, and also you need to understand why you want to use the copyright. The thing is, if you create it yourself, it's something that you have, so it's copyright free. But if someone else created it, you need to get permission to use it. And that is really important. So in this video, I'm going to show you what copyright free is and what kind of situation you have. And there are two things that you need to consider when you look at copyright. So let's go to the drawing board. The thing is, when you look online for copyright free music, picture, or anything, okay, you also see commercial, like people, agency that sell pictures. They are saying copyright free image. You understand? So this is me, go online, Google. I see an agent, sell pictures and videos. So you're asking, who can be the, give me an example of an agent. Think about Pond5, Shutterstock, Adobe, doesn't matter. Yeah, they are agent. Most of the time they advertise, you will see copyright free image. But the way how they use the term, it's technically correct, but on the other side, also not correct. Let me show you. When you buy a picture from them, you get a license to use the picture for commercial or whatever you want. So you don't have to worry that someone come after you. You understand what I mean? So if someone have copyright on something, okay, and you use it without the permission, the person can come after you. But if you have a license, they will not come after you. That's why they say, hey, it's copyright free if you pay for it. But it's not free. You are paying for using it. You're paying for a license. You understand? You're paying for a commercial license. You can use it whatever you want. You understand? So when I buy something from the agent, I pay for a commercial license. That's important to understand. I pay for a commercial license. Yep. So here you pay for a commercial license. You use it whatever you want. It's technically copyright free because you can do whatever you want with it. You have a commercial use, makes you meet the requirements of the terms, but you don't have to worry about it. Another situation is, most of the time, people think, hey, when I see copyright music, copyright image, I can do whatever I want. No, it doesn't work like that. It doesn't work like that. Watch. If I create something, I have copyright on it. If I say to you, hey, listen, you're allowed to use it, you're allowed to use it. I didn't put requirements on it. You have a free license. You can do whatever you want. You understand? But you cannot sell it. I didn't put it, but you cannot sell it. Yeah, or claim it's yours. Because I need to give it to you. So I need to transfer that rights to you, all the rights to you. I will also make another video about that. You understand? You're not owner. I'm just saying, hey, listen, you're allowed to use my copyright. So you are allowed to use my picture or my video. You understand that? But what if I say, hey, listen, I have music. I made the music, I have copyright on the music. You're only allowed to use it on YouTube or on Twitch. Two different things, right? Okay? Platform. But what happened if I use it on other platform, like Instagram or Vimeo? What happened? Then you do not meet the requirements for the license. If you do not meet the requirements for your license, you have a problem. So if someone is saying copyright free, always think about, okay, hey, listen, copyright free, what do you mean by that? That means look for the license. If you hear the terms copyright free, look for the license. If you see copyright free music, look for the license. Copyright free just means they will not come after you. You understand? If you look at the license, they say, if you meet the requirement of the license, we will not come after you. It's that simple. If someone say you're allowed to use the music on YouTube and Twitch, like the Red Fat, as long as you don't sell it, you're allowed to edit whatever you want, okay? They will not come after you. You understand that? They give you a license to use it if you meet the requirements. But if used for something else, they will come after you. So it's not copyright free. Copyright free means you do not pay for it, but what happens if I pay an agent to get a commercial? It's not free because I'm paying for the license to use it. It's not free anymore. You understand? And another thing is, if I use the music on YouTube, yes, you're allowed to use it. It's technically free. But if I use it on another platform, it's not free because they will come after me. You understand what I mean? So when you see copyright free, always think about, hey, listen, are they going to come after me or not? If they're coming after you, if you have deep pocket, that means if you have a lot of money, you can chill out. If you don't, read the terms. It's that simple. You understand? So if you have question about this or anything, feel free to let me know. In my video, I will refer to copyright free, but when I say copyright free, I will always show you the license and how you can use it. Yeah. If you have a music or a picture and you're asking yourself, how does it work with the copyright in this situation? Feel free to send me a message or feel free to drop a comment. I will look at it. I'm not going to check every comment. I don't have enough time for that, but you can always send me an email and my team and I will look at it. Okay. If you have questions, let me know and I will see you in the next video.